Over the past 11 years, Lemonnier has been the easiest thing for me. You are every moment of my everyday. Of all the people you've met and all the places you've been, you've ended up here today with me.
Welcome and good evening.
Bring the beat in.
On behalf of Ryan and Johnny, I would like to thank each and every one of you for being here tonight.
I want to shout out Johnny's parents specifically first. You know, Johnny is the man he is today because of you, and I have loved Johnny since almost day one. You know, almost.
Say, you know, sitting in my car 12 years ago, talking to Ryan about, you know, yeah, there's this cute kid in Cincinnati, like, we should go out with him, let's have some fun, I'm not looking for anything serious.
And then one day he finally told us that he was going to bring someone home, and, like, we were incredibly nervous, like, never brought a boy home, how would he mesh with the family, because we're kind of vocal. And as Ryan walked through the door, all I could think was, oh my god, his hair is so tall. As the years went on, I could tell that Ryan was the perfect one.
All jokes aside, I think tonight we just feel very grateful that you all took time out of your weekend and just be with us and celebrate us and celebrate our friendship. It truly means so much to us.
Both incredible humans. You effortlessly inspire everyone around you to be the best versions of themselves, spreading kindness and your pure zest for life. Dearest friends and family, I am thrilled to pronounce to you for the very first time the newly married couple, Ryan and Johnny.